sorry, there's a guy running at me.
This is for... oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Monday. Welcome back to TNA Gaming. So when we paused, Amy got attacked. I got this. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool, man. Hey, it's cool. I said it was cool. I'm awesome.
That was pretty hot, babe. This episode of Tyler is an awesome person.
Feel like I could take on the whole Covenant by myself.
This episode of Tyler becomes Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Amy, where'd you go? Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back. Finally.
What happened to all the Marines?
Oh, they all died. Like, they're dead.
All right. Pick up those rockets. Let's go. Moving through the cave. It's a sniper rifle. That's not a rocket launcher.
Whatever. It's close enough.
Okay. Sorry.
I don't know. Where is the guy with the rocket launcher? I don't see him. Oh.
Surprise, grunts.
Tyler!
The important thing is the enemies can't see me.
I suddenly got something in my eye. Uh-oh, oh god, this is really bad. I have some... Ow.
Why were you all the way out there?
I was just walking and like I couldn't see because there's...
Barely alive, but still moving.
That's because you're awesome, babe.
Man, I miss hijacking stuff.
You're the best Halo person there ever was.
Don't you do it. I win!
As usual. Come on, let's move on.
I need a health pack.
Don't we all?
You know what? I remember this game. We are playing an old graphics I remember. Don't know where I am anymore. Look all fancy. I don't look fancy for a little while. Okay, that was a good while. I got one! If he's still moving, I'm gonna be really mad. I'm really mad! You're kinda in the way of my retreat. Okay. I need you to go somewhere else.
I'll just go somewhere else.
No, I need you to go get their attention. I need you to lead them away so I can hit the drivers. I'm sorry you have to be bait. Now go be bait. I mean, I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry.
Did it work?
Yeah, it did. I'm sorry.
So glad it helped you.
Helped you too. We're moving now.
Just wishing I'm not happy right now.
Would you rather be happy or successful?
That's a terrible question because sometimes successfulness can bring happiness and happiness is successfulness. So what is it?
No. You get to pick one or the other.
No.
Well,
No. Let's have a discussion about this.
No, we're not having a discussion about it. That's the way it is. It was a hypothetical question. Oh.
Oh. Did you get him?
No. That one did. You didn't have a shield. It's cool.
It's okay.
Hey.
I hate this so much.
They're somehow sleeping, even though we just detonated three grenades in the doorway.
It's soundproof, okay? Completely and totally soundproof.
This is the most successful stealth mission ever.
You hit me.
I'm sorry. I've never got to melee this many in a row. Like, they always wake up. This is amazing. Oh, they're still asleep! Oh, this is the best thing. Best day ever. Oh, almost missed you, little guy.
Why are they all asleep?
I don't know, we got the whole room.
Oh my god.
We got the whole room without any gunshots. We the best.
That's how you do it. Kids, that's how you do it.
Alright. If I remember correctly, this might be the part where we can skip part of the level. And we want to do that.
Because this is a really long level.
Yeah. Okay. If we come out on a bridge, then yes, we can do it. But I'm going to have to be really quick about killing some elites. I really want to shoot you in the face right now.
Well...
Can you not? Oh, that's not you. Jerk. Jerk. Did you learn your lesson yet? Ow! Oh no. Okay, there's one. Oh, where is it? Hold on, I'm having a crisis right now.
Okay.
Pistol. Pistol. That was the perfect time to lose it. Oh, too many grenades!
How are they still alive?
It's a big room.
Oh, okay, they're just flooding in. Okay.
Boom, headshot.
Man, I wish it always said like that. This is pretty sexy, babe.
You're weird. You're a weirdo.
You said like boom headshot.
You are weird.
Oh.
A shortcut here. Nope. I see a guy with a sword.
I didn't see a guy with a sword.
Yeah, everybody rewind that and watch that guy shoot behind him and shoot me. Rewind the tape.
I just
got shot from the back. I mean, that guy shot out of his back shot. I don't know how to make sense out of what I'm saying, but yeah, he shot backwards. Pax. Charge that guy. Yeah, do that. Yeah, charge him like that. Charge shot. Go, 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 go.
Did I shoot him before I died?
No, you didn't. Ah. Come on back.
Well, I can't make that decision.
I can't. I can make the decision for you.
All those grenades killed me.
Okay, I am exhausted.
We've been at this level for quite some time.
It's a long. I told you it was gonna be a long level. Teleport.
Are we almost at the end?
No.
Sleeping.
How many of these areas do you have to go through?
No, oh, you'll wake the others! Well, we have to get on that other bridge that's across from us.
Ow.
Uh-oh. Whoopsie doodle. Triple kill. Love it. Just grunts on the other side.
Ew.
Fine, here, have a grenade. Have another one. Oh, that one. Right up the face. I'm running out of pistol bullets. Die!
So is there a way we can get on that other bridge?
Oh yeah, we'll go through a room and we'll be okay.
Oh!
You shot me in the back.
Sorry, oh god, there's more of them.
There's a grunt. Tired.
That was a long level.
I don't want to teleport!
Ow. The true hero. Right?
Punched him. Oh no. You're dead. No, they're setting you up. You see that there's another one there, right? I'm not gonna come back unless you retreat. Okay. And you got a health pack. Oh, sweet ammo. Where did you see that marine? Go back. Stop moving around. You're gonna teleport me. Come back into the room. There's the marine. Oh, thank goodness. Pick up the rockets.
There's not a rocket thing though.
What?
There's not a rocket launcher. Oh.
What is this? All right. Thing. Pick up the box of rockets. All right, you're good. You got full rockets. Now put it away and don't take it out until there's a big enemy, like an elite, that's going to cause us problems.
Okay.
This is not the door.
It's me.
Is the arrow point to that door? Yeah, you got enemies. What did I say?
Forgot that that was not my normal gun. I am so sorry.
That is our trump card.
You gave it to me. What a moron.
No, I have the pistol and the sniper rifle. I have our other ones. That's our big one. And it, like, yeah, there. No, that's what the rockets are for. You shoot at their feet, not at them. Tell me he didn't get up. Oh my gosh. What a soldier.
I did it for us.
You the best?
Yeah, man.
Alright, come on back.
Forgot you in a seat, right? Yeah.
Yeah, go get your rockets. Be careful with them. There's a bunch of elites upstairs. Look up, look up. Turn to your right and look up. They're in that room. Just stand back and wait and watch. Do you not see the one that just came out and shot at you? Don't use another rocket on him. All right, next one. Find another elite. Or just shoot yourself in the foot.
How does this not have a larger range of impact?
Blast radius?
Yeah.
I don't know, because it doesn't. That's just what it is. Do you have your rocket launcher?
I'm getting it. Okay. I had to kill a couple of people.
Get it and come to me. We're leaving.
We out?
Well, we're going across another bridge.
Didn't we kill a bunch of people on that bridge, though?
Yeah, but there'll be new people.
What?
And there'll be people on the old bridge that we already came across. Like hunters.
Yeah!
You're back.
Ow, that hurts.
Yeah. Do that, indeed. How's your rocket launcher looking? You lost it, didn't you? Go get it.
Let's see about that.
100 down. He's taunting me. Ooh, jerk.
Ah! Died when I was trying to get it up.
It's cool. I got the hunter, so the big problem is down. You're welcome. Reload.
Double barrel.
It is.
No! Yes!
Oh good, we checkpoint.
We checkpointed going across the bridge.
Try not to kill yourself this time. Save your life. Stop running in front of my bullets.
I think I lost my rocket launcher that time, but I think I also ran out of rockets.
Is that it? Are we clear of the bridge?
I think we did.
Alright. I think we're gonna have to call it there.
We are hitting it. 21 minutes for this episode.
So, that's going to do it for today. Hopefully we'll be able to finish this level tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys. This level is taking forever. Sorry, but we'll get through it. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.